Hello, today I am with Dr. Golwalkar, a senior pulmonologist from Gujarat. He is known for his pioneering work in using nebulized methylene blue. He is also famous for curing thousands of patients from COVID-19 with complete recovery. Also, his prophylactic regimen saved hundreds of thousands from COVID-19. Dr. Golwalkar, it's a pleasure to meet you. Of late,
Hello.
Methylene blue has started gaining interest globally. So let me start with a basic question that many people ask. How long have you been using methylene blue in your clinic? Is it safe?
Well, I've been using since 1978-79 when I was a student. Basically, it is a WHO approved medicine for IV purpose for methemoglobinemia poisoning. We have been using since 78-79 for bronchopleural fistula. Gynecologists use it for vesicovaginal fistula, breast abscess, knee joint injury, and it is a very safe. In WHO's list, it is one of the safest and emergency medicine.
Thank you. Now I would like to ask a personal question. Do you personally take methylene blue orally? And if you do, since how long?
Since 7.5 years, I'm taking it regularly.
Oh, that's great. So what benefits have you seen from methylene blue?
Well, I have been protected from COVID-19. I never used masks or PPE kit or anything. Patient used to tell me that I am PCR positive. I said, don't worry about me. I'll take care of you.
That's amazing to know. May I ask, what is the dosage that you take?
I prepare 1 gram mixed with clean or distilled water and take 5 milligram or 5 milliliter daily, orally.
Okay. So, have you observed any side effects?
Excepting you pass once or at the most twice green urine, that may spoil your basin, but it can be cleaned. Otherwise, no side effect I have observed till today.
Okay. So, we have seen the powdered form of methylene blue. So, do you use it under distilled water to dilute the powder?
Clean water is enough because it is strong antibactericidal, fungicidal and other infection. So, no need to use distilled water even or IV injections for oral purpose.
Now the question is for BP patients. Can methylene blue increase blood pressure?
It is a drug of choice for hypotensive shock. So there is some marginal rise of BP. Especially we advise patients to be careful while taking methylene blue for other conditions.
Dr. Golwalkar, before this meeting, you mentioned that there has been a sudden rise in diabetes, ILD and cardiac related illnesses. Do you have any theories or assumption for this?
Well, I have been practicing since 78, but since few years there is sudden rise, not only I'll call it as a rise, but there is an epidemic of pulmonary conditions, especially pulmonary fibrosis, interstitial lung disease, hypersensitive pneumonia, atypical pneumonia. I was just trying to find out, correlate what can be the possible explanation for that. Our books mention pigeons, but I was not convinced with that explanation, and I was looking for the cause, what can be the reason for it.
What do you think is the potential cause?
Well, I'm a basically farmer. In the childhood, I saw that I've been observing that when plowing is going on, when we used to collect a lot of earthworms when plowing was going on. Recently, few years back, I had been to my farm and I noticed that there is not a single earthworm is available there. Then I inquired other farmers. They said that there are no earthworms. I was wondering what can be the cause of it. And then sort of eureka idea came to my mind that this is the basic possible cause which can logically explain the basic root cause of this illness, and pesticides, in my opinion, are the culprit, main culprit causing this damage, which are we are consuming in all our foods.
Okay. So how it will cause the damage?
Well, this pesticide, my observation is that they form an antigen. Antigen means foreign body to our body. And they form an oxidant. And this antigen-antibody reaction in the body damages the intima of the blood vessels. And it leads to the damage of the vascular system. That leads to, in case if it affects the pancreas, it causes diabetes. Heart vessels, it causes heart attack, ischemic. In pulmonary lung condition, it causes fibrosis, interstitial lung disease, or atypical pneumonia. This oxidant is the responsible result of this pesticide, in my opinion, is the culprit to be blamed.
So, based on your clinical experience, how do antioxidant properties of methylene blue protect the vessels?
Well, it has very strong antioxidant property. It converts superoxide to water, and that is the reason I recommend everybody take 5 ml of methylene blue, because this oxidant property of the antioxidant property of the methylene blue will neutralize the antigen antibody reaction and oxidant caused out of this pesticide.
Are there other benefits that you have seen from taking 5 mg of methylene blue daily orally?
Yes, it is protecting against the fungal as well as the viral, bacterial, malaria, dengue. All the illnesses have been prevented, and it has been proved that there is very strong antifungal, antibacterial, and dengue, especially dengue and malaria epidemic we have been using. I mean, very happy with the results getting out of it.
Thank you, Doctor, for sharing your extensive clinical experience with us. It has been a pleasure speaking with you.
Thank you.